craziest thing I've ever done? I'd say race snowmobiles up headwalls of mountains. The steepest part of the mountain, at night, reaching speeds of 70 to 80 miles per hour against the boys.